Hi, and welcome to Agent Advice. In this video, we'll cover an overview of getting your real estate license in Maryland. To get your license in this state, you must be at least 18 years of age, a U.S. citizen, and a person of good character and reputation. If you meet these eligibility requirements, you then need to take a 60-hour pre-licensing education course. That consists of 60 actual clock hours. Now, three of those hours have to cover the topic of real estate ethics approved by the State Commission. Once you complete the pre-licensing education, you can apply to take the exam, and you'll have 120 minutes to answer 80 national real estate questions and 30 state questions. After passing the exam, you may apply to the Maryland Real Estate Commission for a license. And along with your application, you'll need to submit a letter of commitment from a licensed real estate broker confirming you'll be affiliated with them. So if you plan to practice real estate in Maryland, scroll down and dig into all the details we've compiled to get your new career off the ground. And before you navigate away, don't miss our research and reviews on the real estate schools. It's full of advice from agents who have already been down this path, because we believe that when agents share advice with other agents, we all succeed.